good I felt after that.
St. Mary was named at the Indistinction Center for DNA replacement.
Your quality of life improves so much if you've been dealing with this kind of pain like I was for so long.
No wonder St. Mary's joint program patient satisfaction scores are in the top 1% nationally. Orthopedics at St. Mary Medical Center in Lyon. Physician referrals at 215-710-5888. It's your health. Expect more.
It's time to get your financial proof back with Univest National Bank. Univest is now offering all equity line of credit with an introductory fixed annual percentage rate as low as 3.25% pre-key proof fee. Visit Univest.net to take a financial proof assessment and quickly understand your borrowing power today. In terms of the credit approval, visit Univest.net or call Univest for more details. It lacks an order.
The robot is science fiction come to life. A metal contraption pointing us towards the future with a series of beeps and bops. But sadly, the robot is tortured, for it does not have ears to listen to HD radio or the Zoom HD player. Therefore, it cannot enjoy additional HD programming from its favorite radio stations, nor hear the rhythmic electric beats that would inspire the robot to do the robot.
Zoom HD by Microsoft is available at Best Buy. HD radio, a good deal more.
Love the sounds of the 70s? Check out 98.1 WOR's HD2 radio station. It's all 70s all the time.
And now the latest here, CBS 3, meteorologist Doug Hamway. Good morning, Doug.
Good morning. Be sunny and hot today. Running for heat once again after hitting a high of 102 yesterday. I think we'll see a high of 100 today. We'll see clear skies overnight tonight. It will be hot and very humid once again with a low down to about 80. Tomorrow, hot with a high of 94, but even more humid. We'll see a heat index once again around 100 degrees. An excessive heat warning continues for today, and an excessive heat watch has been posted for tomorrow. From the CBS 3 Weather Center, I'm meteorologist Doug Campbell, 98.1 WO.
Yeah, thanks, Doug. And at 8:38, it is 92 in Philadelphia. And time for sports. The Atlanta Braves scored 3 runs in the top of the 11th to beat the Phillies 6-3. The Phillies and the Braves play again tonight at Cincinnati.